All right, let me tell you one thing, and that is that if you don't know how to do product research when you're dropshipping, you're not going to get anywhere. Yes, it's a really, really brutal truth. If you don't understand how to find winning products, how to find winning audiences, how to market them properly, but most importantly, as this video is about product research, how to actually find winning products and recognize trends, you're going to end up spending thousands of dollars completely wasted with no results at all. So in this video, I'm gonna make it easy for you. I'm gonna give you 10 winning products that you can sell right now, and I'm also gonna give you the exact strategies on how to run the products properly so that you'll be able to make serious money already this month if you take the tips in this video seriously. But please hear me out. If you don't understand how to find winning products, you're in big trouble. So let's get into it. I've come up with 10 products, as I said. I'm not gonna waste your time. Yes, I'm back on YouTube. My life has been very hectic the last couple of months, but everything is going very well with e-commerce and my own agency. Things are going really, really good. So I'm not gonna drag it out. I document my life here on my Instagram. You can go ahead and follow that, but let's get into the first product of this video. So in this video, I combine multiple product research strategies, such as using TikTok, the Facebook feed, as I always do, and also even using AliExpress to find some of the products. Now let's look at the first product right here. This is something I found on TikTok, and the research strategy is simple. Just search for things such as TikTok made me buy it. But see how this thing is dirty, and when he puts it on, it's clean. So you have to put this over your sink, okay? If not, you're gonna like ruin your whole house. We don't want that to happen. But say you're putting it over your sink. I'm gonna show you guys the video one more time. It's an incredible product. Just look at this. It solves a massive problem, and the thing is clean like pretty much instantly. So this is a product that you should start selling right now. You can go to platforms like AliExpress and all the other ones to just find a product and import to your store, but you're not going to ship from there. You're just going to list it on your website. You have to get in touch with, for example, a supplier or things like this to make sure you actually get fast shipping time. But just as an example, you can search the products up and they're going to appear. Now for a product like this, I think it can work very, very well on Facebook, and I also can see why it does so well on TikTok as well. So I'm gonna leave it up to you. As you know, Facebook ads with dropshipping is not super easy right now, but trust me, it's definitely going to work very, very well on Facebook. So if you want to do it, then I probably recommend you to do so, because TikTok is all about funny, cool, wow factor types of products, but Facebook is more about, you know, solving a problem, making someone's life easier. So the product can work on both platforms. If you run with TikTok, just do no targeting, no interest, $20 ad sets times 5. And if you run it on Facebook, you can target things such as cleaning, home, house, mother, just things like that. I don't know why I put those things in the same category, but you get what I mean. You can do like a lot of those cleaning interests. Should be really, really simple, really obvious how to target this product, but it's very good. So I highly recommend you to sell it right now. The next product is actually for kids, and I think it's really cool. Check this out. So I don't know what this is actually called in English, and the story is translated to some sort of language. Please tell me what language this is. I'm really curious. There has to be someone who knows. But look at this, because it's not your average thing. I don't know what this thing is called. I'm not a native speaker, but check it out. You can put things like, you know, raspberry inside of a blueberry, whatever, and then they can suck it pretty much. And this is what happens. So it's good for kids. Targeting is super simple. You could probably put this on TikTok as well. It kind of makes the experience more of an experience. It sounds really weird to talk about, but let's look at the reviews right here. Or not the reviews, but the comments. Seems like maybe people are interested. I don't understand the language, so you guys tell me. The product has great engagement. It looks like it's probably trending right now because it was started only October the 14th, which is just like 2-3 months ago. If I were you, I would sell this on either TikTok or Facebook. It's completely up to you, and the interest should be obvious. It should be simple. You want to target things such as parents with kids 0 to 12 months old. You want to target things such as maybe like preschool. I don't know, that's still too early. Maybe we could target things like childcare, but it should be kind of obvious how to target a product like this. It's just very important that when you run something like this, you actually show the product being used, the main function here. You don't just want to run a basic picture ad. You want to make sure you have appealing content that looks good. But for a product like this, the targeting is absolutely everything. You want to make sure that you're reaching parents. If you are running it on TikTok, you can still just run no interest. They're pretty much gonna optimize everything for you. But I think it's a really, really good product, and I hope, this is important, I hope that you just don't, and most people probably do, I hope you don't just click off all the products and, you know, just look at it for 10 seconds. No, I'm not gonna run this. Yes, I'm gonna run that. No, because I told you guys in the beginning of this video, if you do not understand how to do product research, you're in big trouble. You're not going to make money. And I know that sounds really harsh. I'm just trying to help you. Therefore, I advise you to actually look at all the products and see how I talk about them, how I look at them, how we do the targeting. Because truthfully, winning products is real, but winning audiences is also real. You have to understand how how to find winning audiences, and then you can pretty much make any product work. But let's move on to the third product. The third product is really cool. I have seen it for over a year now, and let's just look at a video. It's not really anything new, but it's trending right now. It has been for some time, but I don't think it's necessarily saturated. I think it's a really good time to actually get onto it. Has a bunch of likes, and as I said, the strategist just deserved for like TikTok made me buy it or things like that. A great product. It pretty much just automates everything. And look at this. You can make it do its thing from your phone. You see how we just like put on that thing from his phone. So you can flip the light switches on and you can even do it from your phone. This thing can literally be connected to your phone. So you see what it does. Let's say you're like looking to spam someone, maybe a friend who doesn't answer or spam call him. You can just put it on your phone and you can just spam him like tons of messages. But I don't think that's how you should use it. That's just disrespectful. Let's not do it. But the product is really good because it can automate. Like let's say you want to go to bed and you already kind of went to bed. You don't want to get up and turn the lights off. Well, this product is perfect for you. So for targeting here, I think it's actually just any type of person. I don't think it's anything like specific. It could be gamers that could be relevant in like really like grind intensive games. Or maybe I'm just referring to games I used to play when I grew up. Maybe it's just not really a gamer product at all. Anyways, the targeting could be simple. I think it's worth running on Facebook most definitely. I also think that it can work really well on TikTok. And guys, don't miss out on TikTok organic. It's been a big thing for years now. Run it anywhere. Honestly, it's a really good product. And guys, don't sleep on Pinterest ads either. One of my friends is absolutely crushing it there, but it doesn't fit every product. But let's move on to the fourth product. I'm not going to say too much more about this. I don't want to drag it out. I don't want to make it boring. So let's move on to product number four. So product number four is really simple. Let's look at it right here on my computer. It's nothing interesting really, but it's super, super practical. And trust me, it does work. These are products that will always sell. It's an evergreen product. Evergreen product means something that's always going to sell, always going to last. Just like my t-shirt, right? It's timeless. It's never really going to get old. Or it's never gonna, you know, be anything new and trendy. So you can spin 360 degrees. It's not really anything like super special, but it's practical. People are always gonna need this, and the passenger could watch. You guys could watch movies together. I don't advise to watch movies when you drive, but you kind of see what the product is all about. It feels so good to make dropshipping videos again, honestly. Should I take this channel more serious? Let me know in the comments. I'm down to do it. This is really cool. But look at it. It's a really, really cool product. It's super practical. I think it was posted recently, yeah, November the 14th. That's just 2 months ago. Has 141K views. It's not really too much, and I think it's going to do really well on TikTok, but it's also going to do well on Facebook. So you personally choose the platform you want to advertise on. Now for the targeting, these are just any type of people. It's not really anyone super specific. It doesn't have to be gamers. It doesn't have to be people as a family. This is a product that's practical to everyone. But if I had to target, I would still try to target something maybe like family, something like day-to-day life, which is not an interest, but you know when you go to work. Just guys, this is just normal people. The targeting really is not advanced, so that's what I would do. Maybe iPhone could be a good interest. Maybe a TikTok could be a good interest. It's honestly all about going broad. But let's look at it. Great design for smooth roads, and this will help them interact less. I don't know if it's good. Make safety a priority, 100%. Yeah, it's a great product, guys. Go out and run it right now. Maybe you can like order the product and post a TikTok. You can shoot organic. You order it, you put up your phone, you take a video of the product, show it in action, and then post it. Put a link to your online store in the TikTok, and maybe it's gonna blow up. So the next product is a skincare product. I just had to put it in there because you guys know I'm really experienced in the niche. Actually, like 50% of my winning products ever has been in the skincare niche. It's super good. Now, see how these guys are doing the ad like a testimonial ad? They're putting a girl in it to actually like vouch for a product, talks about it. That's really unique. When you run products in skincare, you have to be more professional. You have to have more testimonials. It's not necessarily the easiest niche, but I still find it like not really too hard. Many of my students do skincare and they're doing incredibly well. And yes, I currently accept students. If you want to be a part of my mentorship program for dropshipping in one country, dropshipping in Europe, which is how we had campaigns of 37 ROAS. And these results, which is pretty incredible. These are all students' results. If you want to be a part of it, you can go ahead and message me on Instagram right here. I know I only have like 900 followers because I just started an account again. I've not really been that much on Instagram lately. But if you want to be a part of the mentorship, you can tell me why I should work with you and message me on Instagram right here. If you liked the video, make sure to click a thumbs up and subscribe. But let's check out the product right here. As we can see, we have a girl promoting the product, saying it's good. It's in another language once again, but that's good. That means maybe it's not saturated in the US. Maybe you can be the first. I want you to understand one thing. Being the first on something is really important. That's how you dominate the market or finding another audience. Either you are the first on a new audience or you're the first on a new product. 3.4 million views. It was posted half a year ago. Still think it's really good. Interest targeting could be anything like, you know, like skincare, natural skincare, facial. It can be, you know, any like really simple interest like that. You can go for dermatology, exfoliation, all of these skincare interests, honestly. Maybe just like any girl interest in general. It's a really good product. It is probably kind of gender specific. I recommend it to sell it. These are good products, but on Facebook, you might get banned. Don't show too much skin. Don't show before and after. Be careful. I think this can work really, really well on TikTok. Moving on to the next product. This one is cool. Now, I will say it's a little bit risky. Who knows how well it works in real life, but I did check the reviews, at least on AliExpress, and they seemed kind of fine. This is viral. This is cool. It's going to work on both TikTok and Facebook. Probably see it as more of a TikTok product, but just look at how cool this is. It's a very short video, but they have their store in the description. You see what it does. Actually, if you guys want, like, let's go ahead and check out the store right here. Let's see if it's something we can beat. Let's open it anyway. You guys can so easily beat this. This is a horrible store. This is probably an AliExpress picture. These are the people you're competing with. And look at the amount of views they have on this specific video. Can we go back? Let's see. Yeah, it has 380k likes. That's definitely over a couple of million views. And their story is this horrible. They probably made money. Imagine what you can do, guys. You can do so much better than them. So run this product on TikTok. It can also work really well on Facebook for anyone that's interested in like home stuff, house decor, house beautiful, modern architecture, but also just cool stuff. Literally, just cool stuff. It doesn't have to be that advanced. I recommend to sell this product. Make sure you kind of have like somewhat of a native content if you go on TikTok. Make sure it stands out. This product is really good. It's probably like one of my favorites of this video. So check it out. And as I said, if you guys want me to make more dropshipping videos every single week, we can do it. We can take over the space. I've just been doing SMMA lately, which is running social media marketing agency. My channel is called Hence Advice. If you're interested in that, check it out, but only subscribe if you're interested in SMMA. If not, just watch this channel. I'm gonna post a lot. Anyways, let's move on to the next product. Let's see, that's their store. Awful. This one is cool. It's very simple. It's to just spray out soap when you are cleaning. It's just a small button. It's nothing interesting, but it's something everyone needs, and women shop for this stuff all the time. I've seen it. So you see what it does. I'm not gonna talk too much about it. Obviously, you're not gonna ship from Ali, but it's just what I pulled up here. You just press this button and then it like sprays out soap or something like that. It has really good reviews. The people seem incredibly happy with it. I have been reading it. Super cheap. You could sell it for like $15. You can bundle it. You can do upsells. You can do a lot of things with this product. And lastly, girls shop for these products like crazy. I have seen the comments. It's a really, really good product. So if I were you, I think there's only one logical thing to do, and that is to start selling this product right now. You should get a video for it though. That would be essential. If you can do that, you can absolutely dominate the market. But AliExpress doesn't have videos for it. I didn't do research. I'm sorry, I probably should. But you guys can compile together a video, I'm sure, or you can like send it to some sort of video editing service. Like Launch Ads, for example, has the best video editing services for dropshipping. Check them out right here. The hashtag one place where dropshipping expert gets their ads done. As you guys can see, the results pretty much speak for themselves. Launch Ads is an affordable way to get amazing creatives. As you can see here, he generated over $450,000 with these advertisements. It's really good. I use Launch Ads myself. I also always recommend them to my students. If you want to get amazing creatives for your dropshipping store, or even if you have a brand, Launch Ads is the perfect place to go. And they even gave me a link for a 10% discount. I'm gonna go ahead and put it in the description. And I recommend every single one of you to use Launch Ads, because if you do, you're gonna have a way higher chance at hitting a winning product. It's definitely worth it. You guys understand the importance with video ads and great creatives when you're dropshipping? Make sure to use Launch Ads. In my opinion, this is the absolute best place to get your video ads. Once again, 10% off discounted link in the description. Make sure you go get it. And also check out my Shopify link in the description. I think that's going to help you out a lot when you're starting, because it's a really good deal. But let's move on to the next product of this video. Actually, let me show you how it works first. You just choose a package and they have many good ones. You answer the questions, the video ad is delivered. It's really, really simple. Just look at the thumbnails. They are absolutely amazing. They have a couple of different packages. You have the split testing one with 3 variants, and for just $10 more, you get 4 variants. So it's absolutely worth it. And as you can see, obviously the testimonials and results are
pretty good. So if I were you, I would definitely start using launch ads right now.
The next product is really good. It's for cramps. You guys all know what I'm talking about. This is something that some people struggle with a lot. Some girls struggle with like really, really bad. So this product makes it probably easier. I would assume. I was looking at the reviews on it. I found it on Facebook. The reviews were really, really good. You can just go and search for like cramp relief, like, you know, a little bit more specific. I don't want to say on YouTube because I don't know the rules, but you want to go ahead and check that out. As you can see, it's drug-free pain relief. It just looks really good. I think it's a product that will always be in demand. People are always struggling with this, and I have seen it work. This is not something new, guys, but it's evergreen. It's always going to be important. It's going to be relevant forever. It's a really easy solution to it. It's not too complicated, and it's always going to be very, very relevant to girls. So if I were you, I would start selling this right now. I think on Facebook, I think Facebook might give you a hard time with it. I think TikTok is going to be better. You guys know Facebook rules are really strict. Put this product onto TikTok. If you want to take the risk, by all means, try it on Facebook. It's going to give you really good targeting for this. But where you run it, I'm going to leave up to you. And I'm not going to say much more about it. It's a really good product that will always work if marketed properly. But let's move on to the last product of this video. The last product, obviously, I had to come at you guys with some winter stuff, something you're going to need for the winter, and this is good. Yes, it's really simple, but guys, there's dads out there who don't know about dropshipping, who's never seen any ads, who's not going to think this is saturated or this is basic. These guys exist. My dad always asked if I could find like super basic products because I knew like how to get cheap deals with dropshipping. This product is relevant. It's only going to last like 4 more months, I guess, because, you know, at some point it's going to be spring, but it's still January. People are freezing right now, so they kind of have some emotions towards the cold. Go ahead and sell it right now. This is going to work really well on Facebook, maybe on TikTok. I don't know about that. I will probably go with Facebook for such a product, and then target maybe people that's a little bit older is what I would assume works, but I still think you should always keep it broad. Target stuff such as snowboarding, skiing. You can target winter, you can target cold, you can target, I don't know, it should be really simple, like snow, any basic type of interest that has something to do with the cold. And then you can even, you know, as I said, my students and me, we do Europe drop shipping. It works incredibly well. In Europe, it's cold right now. That's where you sell it. You're not going to sell this to like Mexico where it's warm all around the year, right? So this product is very good. Make sure you get good content for it. Even this picture right here, literally, it's a really good picture ads, but you can see if you can find better pictures other places. You can search it up on the ad library, see what your competitors are doing. But overall, this product is really good. Timeless, it's never going to fade out. It's just a really good product. So if I were you, I would start selling this right now. Anyways, that's going to be it for today's video. I hope that you found it valuable and also that this actually helps you and like you are able to pick out a product of it. Let me know in the comments which products you're going to test, and let me know if you want me to make a comeback on this channel, because if just like 2-3 people say it, I'm going to do it. And if I do, I'm taking it serious. I'm going to be the best YouTuber on dropshipping. I'm going to make sure that I provide you guys with a ton of value, more than you guys have seen before. Because one thing is just the truth. Most of the gurus are not real, guys. They don't know really what they're talking about. And I've been doing dropshipping and e-commerce for like 5 to 6 years at this point. If you want me to make a video on my Europe dropshipping strategy that is incredibly profitable, also let me know in the comments. And that's going to be it. I'll see you in the next video.